everyone, and welcome back to Crochet Delight. I'm Barbara, and today I'm going to be, pretty much prepping the fiber that I just got in my my February fiber kit. And I wanted to take a minute to show you guys how I keep my fiber organized, since I don't have a lot. I mean, I do have a lot of fiber, but I have no bins or a very large area where I can store everything. I pretty much use my bedroom as a workspace. So, one of the things that I use to keep my fiber organized are these little containers. And as you can see, I made a label of what it is and what it's from. These are just little containers that I got from a fast food restaurant. And this fast food restaurant would be KFC. I just didn't want to throw them away when I saw I could use them to organize fiber quite a bit. So, without further ado, I'm gonna cut the volume. I'm gonna play some music, and I am going to start prepping my fiber.